But dealing with the problems of the West, I feel that there's no way out but Sahaja Yoga. As many as we can save, we should try to save them. Whatever may be the achievements in the West, they are going to boomerang and they may destroy the whole society.